Mikel Arteta lose control after Dani Ceballos sent off after making his foul against the Villarreal is prayer. Mikel is the coach of Arsenal. He get confused after seeing Dani Ceballos get a red card after a second yellow card in the match in a Europa League. This is very challenging in the football, but it can happen in a situation when a player's making a foul in the football.